Fuck, man. You 20 minutes late, were you followed?
No, but they're gonna figure it out soon enough. You have my money and the ticket, right?
$300,000 in a one-way trip to Ecuador. What's on the drive?
Man, there's a ton of bad shit on there. There's a file. It's called Trench Coat.
Trench Coat.
It's a big one. That's the one you have to write about.
I'll hand it over.
No. You give me the money first. I can trust you to not get me involved, right?
Shithead. Never read it out of source. I'm not about to start. Oh.
Again, I promise you, though my heart would shatter in the end, I'd laugh with you again if I could live it again with you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. I didn't know you could sing like that. You have a nice voice.
Thank you. How are you feeling?
Well, better. Still trying to, you know, piece things together.
Yeah.
Yeah. Listen, I got some things I need to take care of.
Secret government stuff.
Yeah, something like that, yeah. But I'd like to catch up with you later if I can, if you want.
Can I think about that? I need some time to, you know, process all of this.
Yeah, that's fine. Take all the time you need. We still need to talk about your mother.
Hey,
I want to talk to my kid by myself.
You can play daddy another time.
Right now? You son of a bitch. I'm putting an end to this right now.
Let him go. Still a shoot first, then ask questions kind of guy. Huh?
What's going on?
We gotta get Connor and the kids out of here. Something's happening.
Oh, really? What would that be?
We almost had her. Elisa. But before we can make contact, she hopped into an agency vehicle. This is bad news for us. So we need to move you.
No. We go to her. I need to talk to her.
She's flipped sides, Connor. She went willingly. If she talks, we are fucked.
Where's Rigo?
That's another problem. I can't get a hold of him.
What? What are you talking about? I was just with him.
Focus, Connor. Elisa's gonna give up what she knows, if she hasn't already.
right. I'm gonna need a gun and a car. Kids are coming with me.
Bad idea. You go with Inga. I'm the one who's kept the kids alive and safe for this long. We're gonna spread out and disappear. Max, go help your sister pack. You know, Connor, holding a grudge against me for sleeping with your wife will only complicate things. She used me, Connor. Just like she used you. That's what she does. That's what she's trained to do. Right. Right. Get what you need. We're gonna pull out. Wasting time.
Hey, everything's all set. We should get going.
Max, one second.
Look, I don't want to bond with you, so stop trying to get to know me.
Listen, I'll come for you guys when the time is right. I promise.
Don't say that. Just stay away. Go. And don't try and find us.
No, hold on.